Bow line in 15 seconds. Create a loop in the rope. Take the end of the rope, go through the loop from underneath. Go underneath the standing part, back through the loop. There's your bow line.